Welcome back to my channel and my playthrough of Ghost of Tsushima, alright? And we're picking up right where we left off last time. Stealth. It's really hard with me. For me, I should say. And, but, you know, some missions just require it for whatever reason. People love it. Need to get that guy. And so, yeah. Thanks for clicking. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you enjoy. Ah, I just failed a mission. Hope you enjoy. This is gonna be great. This is just gonna be great. Oh, I didn't fail it yet. Would you look at that? I'm lucky. I probably failed it now. Oh shit. Yep. Some ghost I am. And that's the alarm. Or maybe not. Oh, they are all riled up. I guess if they don't see me, the alarm isn't raised, even though they're all running around like chickens. Yeah. Can I get out this window? Oh my god, I can. Swoop. Yeah, I'm not that good at stealth. Ay, ay, ay. Like these helmets? Who would have thought these helmets really protect you from headshots? I learned that. Okay, seems like people are navigating back to their regularly scheduled program, I guess. I killed two people. That guy's kind of annoying. There's archer there. Nobody up there. Those guys aren't looking at me. I could probably take this guy. Okay. Oh my god. He's looking backwards. Come on. Alrighty. Sorry, he's all dead on your floor and all that, lady. Where is my way forward? Is it behind the house? Probably behind the house. That guy looks nervous as hell. Could I assassinate him really quickly? Oh, look at that. Nope, can't call him that.
The slaver.
Can't let him get away.
Alright, I guess we'll go out into the street.
No, please. I need to rest.
It's Taka.
Please!
Damn, Yuna.
They do to you.
You're safe now.
We need to move.
We can't. They'll catch us, just like the others.
This is Lord Sakai. He'll protect us.
I need you to trust me, Toko. I need your help.
I'll try, my lord.
All right.
There's a gate nearby.
Then that's where we break out.
I can't go behind this tree. I didn't think so.
They found the slaver.
They'll kill us. We need to hide.
No, keep moving.
We can climb those crates.
Let's get you guys out of here so I can kill this whole place. Easy peasy.
Where are we going?
Kenji's waiting for us at a crossroads.
Kenji's with you?
If he made it out alive.
See, I am so good at stealth, guys. Like, that was the easiest mission ever. Pfft, can't imagine anybody failing that mission. Suckers. Forced stealth. Oh my goodness. Forced stealth. Yeah, no, I'm not doing the standoff. Oh, did I lose my friends? I guess they're catch up.
Horses, they're coming for us.
Get in the tall grass and stay down.
It's Kenji.
Taka, you made it.
Were you followed?
No, but we can't go back to my place. It's crawling with Mongols. We should go.
We have to put some distance between us and Azamo Bay.
Haven't seen a Mongol since dawn. I think we're clear.
We need to figure out where to go next.
There's a place up ahead where you can see most of Izuhara.
Everyone all right?
I could use a drink and some sleep.
I can help with one of those.
Taka, you've been quiet.
First time in days, I haven't felt like I was about to die. My lord, I am grateful. But how do you know Kenji and my sister?
I owe Yuna my life.
We have something in common.
I'm not built for riding all night.
Komatsu is just over that ridge.
They have a forge.
One of the best on the island.
Good place to make tools. Maybe something to get Jin over the walls of Castle Canada. What do you say, Taka?
My lord, I'll do anything to repay you for freeing me.
Thank you. Taka, Kenji, get some rest. We can't stay here long. How are you doing?
I have my brother back.
He's shaken up. Can you get him to Komatsu in one piece?
With food and rest, he'll be fine.
Your brother wasn't the only prisoner in Azamo Bay.
You're going to save them.
And make their captors suffer.
Good.
Ride for Komatsu Forge. I'll join you when I can.
Jin. Thank you.
If I pack the Mongols' black powder into a clay pot, I can set it aflame, throw it as a weapon.
Huh, I thought that was just another quick toss. I thought it would be kunai, sticky bomb, and then the explosive thing, but it's its own thing. So it's not like it's not something I throw in the middle of melee. I mean, I could. It probably fucked me up, though. Good to know. Good to know. That changes how I use it, for sure. Yeah, get rid of that rain, boy. That's right. My flute changes the weather. Hell yeah. Alright, where is that bird going? Yeah, that's way better than rain. There he is. What are you trying to show me? I'm coming. Ooh, okay. There I go. Oh, is that a hot spring? Yeah, I could probably find that without you, bird, but thanks for bringing it to my attention. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Yep. Let's get her done. I will warn you, look away. You're about to see some butt cheeks. Look away. Last chance. Booty cheeks. Reflect on Sensei.
Sensei Ishikawa should visit this place. I wonder if he's ever relaxed in his life. He's strung tighter than his bowstring. Okay.
There's a lot of them, and I'm out of arrows. A lot of these motherfuckers, and I got no arrows. So I think I'm gonna take over this side of the camp first, because there's no archers backing these guys up. And I could probably get arrows from over here. And hopefully this side doesn't alert the whole damn camp, but it might. Who knows? Well, somebody knows, just not me. I am not that body. Here we go. Yahoo!
Tentwe. Hininku Harwo.
This is how we win.
That went almost perfectly. Now for the other side. And I gotta get rid of those archers. There has to be like at least one more left in here, right? I forgot to throw a sticky bomb in somebody's face. Damn. That's just nasty and unsanitary. There's gotta be one guy left, right? No? Wow. Oops. Totally intended to sticky bomb one guy in the face. All right. Well, that was fun. I actually went down with very minimal chaos. Oop. Haha. Oh, okay. Back to Azamo Bay.
Horse. don't stand a chance.
We have to do something. My lord, we're going into Azamo Bay. Help us fight.
You'll endanger everyone inside if you start a fight.
The Mongols are starving and beating our elders, punishing them for a prisoner who escaped.
Your elders had nothing to do with that. Where are they being held?
One's near the shrine. We think the other two are in the houses.
How are you planning to get in? The gates are sealed shut.
There's an opening in the fence by the main gate. We used it as children to sneak out.
I'll use it to sneak in. Stay out of sight until I've opened all the gates.
Thank you, my lord.
Well, 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 looks like we're going to get wind stance here. There's a leader here, a leader there, and a leader there. Ho, 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 ho. I actually cannot remember how many more I need to get my new stance. Does it tell me? Three more leaders. One, two, three. I'm going to get wind stance. Sweet. Now, the only thing I want to know is going loud against the rules. Doesn't look like it. Let's have some fun.
Ready?
Buddha. And Havas Harvat Basan.
It had to be done.
What are you doing?
Hurt.
I'm fine. They wanted me to heal their sick.
And you refused. Stay here until I've dealt with the rest.
Please, free our blacksmith, Izumi. The Mongols are holding him in one of the houses.
Show how to make Japanese steel, or lose head to Mongol sword. Jesus, no jitsu.
Let me go!
I can barely fucking see. Alright, let's see. His back is to me for right now. See if it stays like that.
Go!
Please, get me out of here.
You'll be free soon. You're safe now.
I was sure they were going to kill me. They already killed one blacksmith.
No, he escaped. You will too. But stay here until it's safe.
Oh! catching you.
Tosho!
Are you the headman?
I am. The Mongols threatened to kill my people unless I accepted their rule. I was about to give in.
You were strong to resist. Remain hidden until it's safe to come out.
The Mongol warlord has taken over my home. Please, drive him out and free us all.
Well, things get a little shaky there at the end, but nobody died, so, well, a lot of mongrels died, but real people. Anyways, that's it for the episode. Catch you guys in the next one. Leave a like, comment, all that good stuff, and have a great day.